Bill, we welcome all the fans who are joining us as we get set for this game.
Let's get some hits in this game early. Come on, drop the puck. We're ready to go.
Good matchup here. There's the drop of the puck, and we're underway. Sends that one up the middle to Eberle. Big shot. Blocker on it. Knocks it away. Breaks it up. Picks it up to Eberle. Shot. No daylight on that one. Great save made. Terrell. There he goes in behind the net. Able to pick that puck up, helping his goaltender out. To Terrell. Got that one covered. Faceoff coming. Defense is on him. Well, I'll tell you something, early on, they are really aggressive on this forecheck. Nice check. Forsberg. And he freezes the puck. Lose that from down low. 2-on-2 on the rush. To Eberle. Lampman, carrier trying to move in. Won't get through neutral ice. Good poke check. Gets that puck to Terrell. Eberle. To Lampman. To Eberle. Go, gain some room. Arm is up. We'll go on here. We got a penalty. Another power play opportunity here as they regroup. Neutral zone poke check. Picks it up in the offensive end. Needs to get a play going. Callahan. Poke check at center ice will break it up. Puck rolling away. To move it. That's going to go the distance. At the point. Length of the ice. Time running out on the power play. He's got it in the zone. Nice work to Lampman. Save made, and he'll hang on to it. The net is off the moorings. That's going to give us a whistle. Hang up. Yep. Forsberg gets the stick on that. Good pass right there to Quint. 2-on-2 the other way. There's a wrist shot. Glove save on a real good scoring chance. Moves it. Lampman. There's a good pass up the wing to Everly. He'll carry that puck into the offensive zone. Pokes that away. Quick opportunity. Finds a loose puck, holds it in. Quint. Nice play to control that puck down low. And the first period is going to be coming to a close shortly. Callahan, poke check. Big time effort, that's the offensive zone. Great save. Controls that one. And the buzzer ends the first period. After one, no score. Outstanding game so far. What we're going to ask is, can they maintain it?
Yeah, good rhythm, good offense, some good defense. I mean, pick something. It is all in front of our eyes in this game.
You can call us right now for details.
Began the second stanza of this one. There's the faceoff for period number two. Snap that one on net. And he hangs on. We'll get a faceoff here. Got to be careful there in front of his own net. Picks the puck up cleanly. Here's an offensive chance. 3-on-2. Controls at the point. Pad save. Work, pokes it away. Good coverage. He's got to move this puck. That one right through the middle of the ice, and he got it on the tape. Poking that one away in the defensive zone. Look at the reach. Here's a delayed call. This is a delayed call now as play is stopped. Lampman's being assessed a two-minute minor tripping. Leaves it for a teammate as he ties it up. Offensive chance. That's a great place for a shot. He'll move it himself. Good check put on. There's a neutral zone breakup with that stick. Power play unit still out. Picks that one up in the defensive zone. Got the puck. Good wrist shot. Glove save. Whistle, face off, had it covered. That's a real nice play. Goaltender denying right there. He got the job done. No clear. He's got it. 2-on-2 the other way. To Quint. Wants to clear. Everly's stick. Right place, right time. Move that puck out of there, and he did. In the zone. Picks it up. Time running out on the power play. Picks that up in front of the net. Wants it out. Lampman. On the charge. 3-on-2. Save. Watch out here. Score! And the first goal to be scored in this game. Even though they got that goal, Bill, at this point of the game here in the second period, they've got to get more time with the puck.
Without a doubt. They've got the lead. They don't have enough puck possession time.
Nice wrist. A shot from well out of the scoring range for him. That is not a good option to be shooting from there. Forsberg. He'll carry this one into the offensive end. Thought he was going to carry that deep. Good poke. Under pressure. Loose puck, and he gains control of it. Hey,
Good effort right there to obtain the zone as he went from the other side of the ice. Through center ice to Quint. Eberle. Frees that puck up in the neutral zone. To Forsberg. Boy, there's a hit on the ice you're going to want to watch again. That's a tremendous collision. Good play to hold that in the zone. Knocks the puck off his stick. Takes the shot. He scores! And that's going to be good enough to tie it up. Under 3 minutes remaining in our second period. Forsberg's goal is the one that knots it. Forsberg pokes it away. Time about to expire here in the second. Face-off coming up. That whistles for the offside. To Callahan. Got it on the stick. Takes a shot. Big save. Shot off the rebound. That puck along that blue line, he finds a handle. Good play with a stick. That's going to do it for the second period. 1-1 at the end of two. Watching these players go at it, this is professionalism at its highest level.
Yeah, these guys are playing really well and really hard. I mean, you can't ask for more than what we've seen.
With that, we are underway here in the third. Settle back and see if these two can get it done in the third period. Callahan to Eberle. Two on two on the rush. Wrister, big time opportunity, but it's gone.
No, over the net, missed the crossbar.
Puck carrier doesn't have it anymore. Good poke check. Well, that'll take care of the puck carrier. Wow, what a shot that was. Quint. Wants to get this up in a hurry. To Callahan. That one blown dead offside. Terrell. Good play to move that puck up the wing side. Breaks that offensive flow up. Leaves him at center ice. Terrell. Eberle. To Callahan. Length of the ice. Move that puck on the stick. Center ice area. Picks that one up in the offensive zone. Forsberg. Pump checks it away. In behind the net, he takes that back on the return pass. Man, I'm guessing that that hit is going to make the top 10 on NHL.com. In on the stick. Not going to lose that one. Holds it in. Save made. Eberle. Up it goes. Pokes that away. Breaks it up in the zone. Using that empty wing to Forsberg. That's a major league collision right there. What a shot. Eberle's play tonight has been on the bad end of things.
Has he been looking up a lot, or is it my imagination?
That one's not going through on the pad side. Able to pick that puck up and able to control it. Save.
That'll be a good poke check brought in on the offside. Under 6 minutes remaining. We're in the third. Our score tied at 1-1, so this one has yet to be decided. It's even. And there's the whistle on the offside. No lugging the puck here. There's the whistle for the icing as the player touches that one up. That'll keep this offense going. He's got a chance. Outstanding save made and used the glove. Hangs on to that one in the offensive zone. Good stick use. Quint. Callahan's with a great deep.
Oh, he beat him cleanly. Fantastic move.
Stick on the puck, knocks it away. Third period almost over. Let's see if somebody can get another. Terrell. Good clearing effort. Picks that puck up along the point. That's a goal-scoring effort right there. Good save. Faceoff coming after the freeze. Goaltender's got that one under control. Goaltender's reading the offensive moves. That's what he did, and he denied the opportunity off that chance. Callahan. Quick shot from a long way out. Let's see if he can move it to Quint. A delayed penalty now as the arm's up for this call. Poke checks the puck away. And another penalty in this game as he skates over to tell us what it is. Lampman's penalty, 2 minutes for tripping. Score!
Time of the penalty, 19 minutes, 38 seconds.
Tyrrell scored at a most opportune time for his team. Now it's about playing defense.
Yeah, now it's about holding the fort. Can this goal hold up as the winner?
By number 88. Assisted by number
needs to move this.
Time of the goal, 19 minutes, 39 seconds.
Terrell. Tyrrell's stick, right place, right time only.
Stick on puck, that's all you got to think about.
In behind the net, puck control.
Well, a decent hockey game, I'd say, all in all, if you're a fan coming to the game or even if you're a family. You have to have fun. It's about the family experience, and when you see a game that was played like this, I think just about everybody walks away from the rink feeling kind of happy. A lot of smiles out there.
Still, real good game. I mean, not a lot of offense here. Game was played tight to the vest. If they got the game winner, they'll take the W with them. This has been a game where there have been some really nice highlights. Let's take a look.
That's it. Thanks, everybody. We'll look for you in our next game. I'm Gary Thorne on behalf of Bill Clement. Thanks for playing. We'll be right back.